The words used in this art piece are a quote from a poem from Sheikh Mohammed that says, "Art in its shape and colors reflect the culture of people, their history and their civilization." The initial decoration was a temporary exhibition that I did 4 years ago when I did my residency at Tashkil. And it was a declaration of love to Arabic calligraphy, to the small declaration of love, you know, to the city of Dubai, who've been my home like for the past 5 years.